far side. Not sure he meant to do that, but here come the Terriers on the far side. Ball then finds its way into the box. It's back heel and it's in. It's Ali Tounkara with the back heel, and St. Francis Brooklyn finally breaks through. It's 1-0 Terriers.
That's a fantastic ball in there. Starting with Gleegum's win there in the midfield. Jimenez pings Groover outside, and Groover able to cut back and find one across. And Tounkara with a great finish. I